This is the 7th G-Shock that I've added to my collection, and if you're looking for a rugged everyday timepiece, this is a great option for you. As you can probably tell, I love G-Shocks, and they are some of the best value watches out there. That being said, this watch isn't perfect, and there's a few things I don't like. Most rugged watches are the kind of watches that you don't want to be caught wearing in public, but the great thing about these G-Shocks is that they look really good in most casual settings. It's not a formal watch by any means, but it's pretty great for pretty much any casual setting. Personally, I don't love watches that have a lot of busy detail on the dial, and this one has a lot of that. That's obviously just my personal opinion, but something to keep in mind if you're deciding to buy this. I got the black and gray colorway, but there are other color options. I really like the way that this one pairs with other black accessories, and since I own a lot of black clothing, this one was perfect for me. You really can't beat the value that you get with this watch. Similar watches from other brands come in at a much higher price point. I honestly got better than I expected with this purchase, and if you like the look of this one and you like the more details on the dial, then this is an easy recommend for me. Go check it out yourself.